we which live are always delivered unto death for Jesus' sake, that the life also of Jesus might be made manifest in our mortal flesh. And so, Father, our prayer tonight, Lord, is that we would live